Hello, I'm Bob Wise, president of the Alliance for Excellent Education and former governor of West Virginia. I've had a great time covering the summer games here in London for the past few weeks. Now I have my bags packed, my boarding pass printed, and it's time to go back to the United States. As I wait here at the airport, I've already started thinking about the next Olympics, the 2014 Winter Games in Sochi, Russia. You can bet athletes are already preparing for the 2014 Games. But what about our country's most important team, our students? Where will our students be in just 2 years? Still lagging behind their international competitors? A lot has to happen between now and 2014 to ensure that our students are ready for the global competition awaiting them. That makes the next 24 months a critical time for students, teachers, administrators, and policymakers. So let's talk about our American academic team, that team that is all our students and what they need. Over the next 2 years, the Common Core state standards need to be implemented. Assessments to accompany them must be developed, and teachers must be prepared to integrate them into the classroom, all while federal and state budgets are shrinking. And if that wasn't enough, schools and districts also need to develop plans for better incorporating technology into the classroom to personalize instruction and boost student outcomes. We know that our athletes will be ready for the competition in Sochi. Based on the most recent international data, the outlook for our students, not as certain. That's why everyone, from federal and state legislators, to parents and students, to teachers and principals and educators, must get involved. Every day that our students don't receive lessons from a comprehensive set of academic standards, aren't engaged in a learning-centered environment, and aren't prepared by a challenging 21st century curriculum, that's a day that they fall further behind students in other countries. Our American academic team are real students whose futures depend on a system that meets their educational and personal needs. Every student can have a promising future in society and the workforce if they are given the opportunities to learn and grow. With the shape that our system is currently in, training efforts must be stepped up significantly and right away. Our eye must be on that gold medal performance from our students that means so much for them and for America's future. I'm Bob Wise, signing off from London and encouraging you to never stop trying to make America's education system swifter, higher, and stronger, just like the Olympic motto.